I started crewing when I was 12, and I got my first boat when I was 16. And it's just sort of been the racing class, as far as I'm concerned, ever since I started racing.
My father bought me a Star Boat in 1918, number 62, which really was the original number 3.
All the boats that are sold today are pretty close to the same potential speed.
The world's best sailors are sailing stars, there's no question about that.